Hello everyone, my name is Omar, read in 3rd B. My project is based on air pollution. Air pollution is the presence of a harmful substance in the air. It is not only damage our environment but also damage us. It is also the destruction of the ozone layers in atom. Air pollution leaves only affects the sunly brief life for human, animal, and plants. We need to reduce air pollution by planting trees. We can use the method of reduce, reuse, and recycle. To reduce this pollution, it is our responsibility to save our environment from getting polluted. Thanks.